is going on, you guys? We are back at it with another video for you guys today. Sorry I haven't made a video update in the last couple weeks. I've been traveling, but we are back on it and we're scheduled for some awesome content over the next couple of weeks. Today, we're gonna be collecting my brother's brand new BMW M2 Competition. Let's take you along for the ride and get this day started. So we are now here at Irvine BMW, here to pick up the car, and we're gonna get started with the whole process. So let's go see if we can find it and get some initial clips of the car. And immediately, look at this yellow M4. This is beautiful, super purist. And then it's also got a manual transmission in there too. That's pretty sick. Okay, so we are here taking delivery right now. My brother's right there and I'm looking at the car. It's a sick spec. I'm gonna have him tell you all about the car. He placed his order about 5 months ago and the car's finally here. It's been long waited. And here it is, you guys. Hockenheim Silver M2 Competition with the gold M3 M4 CS wheels, carbon side winglets, rear carbon tail right there, carbon diffuser, carbon fiber mirrors, front carbon M2 stamp, beautiful Hockenheim silver that it comes in. It is just gorgeous. So under the hood of the M2 Competition, it shares the S55 motor from the F80 M3 and F82 M4. So it's got quite a bit of power. It's around 400 horsepower in the M2 chassis. It's kind of the best car of the range when you look at a purist M car. And this one's featured in DCT. So the rims that Devin spec'd in gold here are the M3 M4 CS rims. And actually when they're gold, it shows that they have Pilot Sport Cup 2 tires optioned on them from the factory. So we have Devin here, and possibly the best option he got on the car is the light up BMW steering wheel.
It's a must.
It's a must. The door inlet over here says M Performance, which is pretty sick. It's done in carbon fiber, gloss carbon fiber as well, so it's pretty nice, you guys. And the M2 Competition also carries the same seats that the M3 and M4 have as well, so you get that additional change over the N55 M2.
Okay, so this is my new M2 Competition, and I'm Devin. Yeah, this is the new car. It's a great car. I'm so excited. I've driven one once before and a few of my close friends actually just acquired this car. But one unique thing about this car was definitely the wheel choice. The wheel choice is definitely what makes this car pop a lot. I do need to lower it a bit because it does look a little off-put. But other than that, I'm just incredibly excited. So another one of the main things that made me very excited about this car is definitely the steering wheel. So the steering wheel, I got the M Performance steering wheel, as you can see right here, and it has the light up displays that come up every time you reach red line, and I'm just excited to be on the road with this thing. I'm taking it to Monterey Car Week this year, so that's gonna be excellent, but let's see how it goes.
And look who we have rolling up to see the unveiling of Devin's new M2. We have Grayson Hansen, we also have my buddy Milad, and Comp M2 right here. What's up, buddy? What do you think?
It's insane. I want these wheels. I'm jealous. And these side mirrors.
And check this out. We got all the homies here supporting and checking out Devin's new car. The thing's sick. He's stoked. And check this out, you guys. We got the keys to the M4 CS. Super sick. I like this car a lot. But that exterior color, it's just so beautiful. And then of course you have the strip door cards, so there's a lot of weight saving in this vehicle. And then these are the pull tabs to close the door. And here we go, you guys, first startup. And just like that, we are driving off with the M2 right now. Congrats to Devin, this thing is so sick. Racing. We're on our way right now to the infamous Motor Group Phase Rug event. It's gonna be awesome, so let's get there, guys. So we are pulling up to the event, and apparently there's so many FaZe fans that the police shut down the event.
Look at that.
Oh my goodness. Okay, already we're seeing police sirens up there. So look at this, the cops, you guys, caution taped off the whole area for the shop. It is so packed. Look how many people are, oh my goodness, you guys. Yeah, Grayson! Come on, Grayson! Damn, nice wing, bro. Hey you guys, so we're here at the event. We had to park at the very end, down a couple streets. It is so packed. There's probably like 9,000 people here. No kidding right now. Santa Ana PD just shut it down. We're gonna go get in and check out what's going on in there. So the wave of people here is absolutely insane. We just barely made it in as admin, and I mean, this is just a crazy turnout.
Are you Doran JM? Is that Doran JM? Oh my God!
So they're not letting anyone in the shop. There's the beginning of the shop. It's so hectic right now. And look guys, we are on the inside and it is just hectic. Everybody's gone right now and we're gonna get an update, check out some of the cars that are inside of here. Look at the pista right here. Marcelo's pista, thing is so clean. Representing, this thing is just amazing in person. So sick. And then we have Uzi's Aventador right there too. Just beautiful. We also have Marcelo's GT2 RS right here, you guys. Pretty sick, sick spec. Just absolutely wonderful. But you know, everyone's leaving right now, and yeah, pretty sick turnout, like 5,000 people, so it was pretty nuts. Man, gotta be honest, shout out Nasser, man, you killed it. I mean, this stuff is not easy, especially when you coordinate an event and it gets that out of control. But it's pretty much over now. I'll update with you guys back in Newport. Thank you guys for watching. Boom. Look at this, we got a little gas station meetup going. We found Manu. We found Leon, and we found Amir, the car biz, so shout out to them. McLaren right here too. Freaking sick, man. So you guys, we are back home in Newport now. Thank you so much, Abdul at BMW. He always helps out so much. He's the homie. Go check out Irvine BMW. They're so awesome. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Congratulations to Devin on his brand new M2 competition. And guys, I'll be updating with some more videos, a lot of content coming soon. Make sure to subscribe, tap that like button. And by the way, share my videos with your friends because we are coming in hot. Thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you in the next video. This is a beanbag. Got red going jeans, cause a cool rat. Checking from my fan, life is fantastic. I was broke as hell, sleeping on the mattress. So I felt like a hell when nobody happened. Hot shells jumping out, they send me automatic.